I am aware that the previous video had some distortion and loss of frames, and a good 3 minutes were just disappeared. So that's my fault. I spoke about a bunch of shit, job related stuff that wasn't supposed to. It was just stream of thought. I wasn't paying attention. And while I was editing it, I got a call from Zechrail, and he handles a lot of stuff that I can't really talk about. And he let me listen to a song. He gave me some sounds, and then some distortion played, and then all that stuff happened to the video. So I can't change it. It's just the way it is, and he really did help me, because I needed that video not just to be edited, but that stuff to be deleted. I can't be saying that stuff, so I had to be a lot more careful after that. And then there's always a cost for when Zechrail helps me out like that, so I had to go for a couple days to his retreat, to his hunting preserve, and I had to train a bit there, so I wanted to do different job-related type videos, but the planning for that had to be put off because I had to go for a few days to where he lives, and that was very difficult, but the reward was great because he gave me a sound, or a song. He gave me there was a series of sounds while I was training that really improved my ability to train quite well. And the song is great. It's a little long. It's like 6 minutes or so. But it really gives a Zechrail feel to life. And, you know, I really enjoyed listening to it. So I'm going to play it at the end of this speech here. And I'm not going to say too much more. Just keep in mind that Zechrail helps me out. And he's very important to me in the process of becoming my best self. And he's a guide. He helps me along the path. And every time I need assistance, he's there to offer his hand, you know. And it's just been an absolute delight to have him keeping an eye on me and making sure I'm on the right path. So I'm also going to put some images that should conjure up the feel and the sensations, the ideas of what Zechrail's home is like, so you can get an idea for all that. So I'm just gonna play the song, and if you don't wanna listen, you don't wanna partake, just right after this, right after I say this is the end, here's the song, that's it, you don't have to watch anymore. So okay, this is the end, here is the song. This is Zechrail's guidance. Go ahead. The end.